right, another review, because I decided to get a bunch of movies and do reviews for them. Bah! Okay, so this is for Paranormal Activity, The Marked Ones. Paranormal Activity, The Marked Ones takes place in California, in Oxnard, California. Little known fact, Oxnard was a song from the punk band Ill Repute. But, back to the review. So, Danny is the name of the main character, and he has a friend named Hector. Hector shows up about 10-15 minutes later on in the film. And so Danny graduated. He's having fun. He's having a fiesta. Bunch of good stuff. He's getting drunk. Then him and Hector are doing stupid stuff. They got this nice camera. And just doing stupid stuff. And then some gangsters think that they're he's doing some, like, trying to instigate or something. So these guys get mad and they got to run away and stuff. So Hector's grandma is really, not Hector, Danny's grandma is really cool, and Hector is really good friends with her and stuff. And they have a friend named Marisol as well. Marisol and them, like, they like to hang out and all this stuff. So basically later on, Danny finds out, or this is like neighbor he has, and she's all creepy and stuff. And there's a friend named Oscar. Oscar's this messed up dude. You come to meet him. And then Danny slowly finds out all this weird stuff's happening. He can't actually fall. He realizes he can do different things. And Oscar warns him later on, because Danny wakes up and he's like bleeding. So Hector asks about that, and later on all this weird stuff's happening to Danny, and he just gets worse and worse as a person. Not able to control it, and before you see it, when he's like fully possessed, is he has these really dramatic mood changes where literally he cannot control it. No one can. And he's just like this completely different person. And so that's what happens with Danny. And then we got, but this does follow with the Paranormal Activity other previous movies. It ties in with Katie, ties in with the first one. That happens more so towards the end. Not exactly sure how he runs into her, but I guess he does. So, then we got a bunch of interesting camera angles from GoPro, first-person perspective. Unlike the previous Paranormal Activities, it's not filmed with surveillance or security cameras. It's just one camera, like a home footage movie. It's not really shaky cam type of deal. I think there might be like one scene with it. It's one continuous shot. There's no days or whatever. It's just them having their little homemade, not homemade, but they're having their little GoPro and just bringing it around. So Hector and Danny are close friends. Hector starts to realize all this weird stuff's happening to Danny. The grandma gets freaked out. She wants to do something. Oscar has this friend who is, not friend, he's got a brother who's really, really well-known gang member in the area, and so apparently he knows about what happened with Oscar. So they ask about Oscar, and Oscar knows this one lady. They talk to her, but yeah, it's It's a pretty intense movie. There's some crazy stuff that happens. This will probably be just a standalone movie. But yeah, Danny and this is more of like a from a Hispanic point of view. Everyone's Hispanic in this movie. That you got Cholos, you got just you know, Mexicans just fucking around doing stuff, getting drunk, you know, having a good time, hanging out with friends. But yeah, this is in kind of like, I guess, a more poorish area of California. So, Paranormal Activity, The Marked Ones, it was interesting because there was no days, it was no surveillance cameras, it was straight from, like, you're seeing it right there. I think Danny and Hector did a good job on their on the movie. They were pretty believable. You could sense their adolescence, them being, you know, young adults. So Paranormal Activity, The Marked Ones is a good movie. I don't know if I'd say it was my favorite one, but we gotta wait till 2016 for the fifth one. I don't know why, but we do. So that's Paranormal Activity, The Marked Ones. It's a different type of concept. So go check it out. You'll probably like it if you like horror paranormal movies. So, all right, bye.